on Monday Night Raw. It was Damian Priest one-on-one with Angel Garza. Garza had Miz and Morrison in his corner. Miz and Morrison would attack Damian Priest because of what Priest and Bad Bunny had cost him in the Royal Rumble match.
But how smart was this from Bad Bunny? Using the Money in the Bank briefcase as a decoy to distract both Miz and Morrison.
Toss the Money in the Bank briefcase inside the ring. Morrison went scampering after. The official did not want Morrison in the center of the ring in the middle of an active match and booted Miz and Morrison from ringside.
Miz and Morrison had to go bye-bye, which allowed Damian Priest to focus on one Angel Garza.
Calls that hit the lights and was able to put away Angel Garza. This partnership between Bad Bunny and Damian Priest has been a lot of fun to watch these last few weeks.
So I had to come over and tell you you did amazing at the Royal Rumble match.
Thank you.
And repping the shirt.
It's me, you.
Thank you. Do you have an extra actually for my tag team partner, Dana Brooke?
Yeah, of course. I got
awesome.
You. Yeah.
Thank you. And good luck this week on SNL.
Oh, gracias, gracias. Thank you.
Excuse me, Damian Priest, Bad Bunny, welcome to Monday Night Raw. How's the last couple weeks been for you?
Sarah, what else can I say? I mean, I debuted at the Royal Rumble. I joined the Monday Night Raw roster, and now I get to hang with one of the biggest stars on the planet. This week's musical guest on Saturday Night Live, Bad Bunny.
Thank you, thank you. I'm so happy, I'm so excited.
Tozawa's won the 24/7 title for Truth.
Baby, yeah.
Oh.
Yo. Dale, 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 gana el campeonato.
Oh no way!
Here we go.
Bad Bunny's a champion! Bad Bunny is the 24/7 champion! Are you kidding me?
No. Eres campeón! Eres campeón!
DB! You and Bernie take care of my baby! And tell Lauren Michael, stop ducking my calls!